Birmingham's going to be in a different state. So Western Australia this year. I think next year's in Adelaide.
Really?
And then back to Melbourne again.
What do you think of the Melbourne games when you played? Obviously, the game for the enemy, Brisbane games were huge. What do you think of Melbourne games?
The funny thing is, I think every other state has New South Wales as much as that, so it's good for people from that state I still think that we need to make it uniquely ours, and I think we're trying to lose that advantage of having the two games. So when you have the two games in your own state, it helps that country first of all. And what a fantastic opportunity to play over there.
And don't forget, if you are coming along to that strategy,
Blameless.
burgers and they're hotter, juicier, and tastier than ever after a Macca's run. Mate, you got it.
End of financial year is here, and that means
big loud voices like this, and even crushing cymbals like this.
The CHR two-wheel drive auto CVT from $39.90 giveaway. We finally won't play time assist. See your local Toyota dealer now or search Toyota Value. All worth feeling. Toyota. Conditions apply. Offer ends June 30 unless extended.
Click Frenzy Sales are here. Good way. Did you shop back? Australians are shopping online for their favourite brands and earning real cash back. The iPhone, Booking.com, you name it. Shop back is giving back over $5 million to Aussie so far. Fashion, travel, appliances, kids, beauty, groceries, over 950 big brands. Even earn cash back on sale items. Join now for free. Visit shopback.com.au or download the Shopback app. Brisbane traffic, Nova 106.9.
The Subaru All-Wheel Shoppers event is on with great deals on Impreza 2.0i, Outback 2.5i, and XV 2.0i. Search subaru.com.au/special offers. Test the season line.
Slash for Jacob's World Motor Walkways Group. Since Mother Logan Motorlader changed the traffic conditions and they've moved the westbound of Bow Desert Road off-road. And as a result, that's causing mass confusion and mass congestion with the queue all the way back to the Gateway Extension. One of our inbound sign, I spoke to Red Hill. The ICB is on queue from Hurston to Coro Drive. Coro Drive still busy. All the Platter Milton. Aussies love Saddlers, especially Grand Dollar Coffee, so much that two cups are sold every second of 80 million cups a year. Taste what all the fuss is about at 7-Eleven. Good call. 25 is only going to be top today, 17 right now. Drive it down. This is Amelia Roma, 106.9.
Tire Plus is now open in Northgate. Locally owned, locally run, and an authorised national dealer. Tire Plus, now at 217 Turbo Road, Northgate.
Minister Coralie O'Rourke is latest to join in on the issues. Set to meet with Reserve Bank Governor Phil Lowe today. He's confirmed the RBA board is considering cutting the official interest rate to a record low 1.25%. $700 a year. It'll mean he will see PM Patrick of his team in Sydney. The IMP is trying to rush through legislation to ensure Aussies earning up to $90,000 get a $1,080 tax cut. There's set to be a showdown in the Senate to lay down dozen backer changes to legislation to pass on money to taxpayers. Independent Senator Sterling Riff has doubts about parts of the package and might vote against it.
I'm going to go to the hospital. decks from bottom to top, all cleaned up by 10 o'clock.